My name's Leon. And, I kill people for a living. Or at least, I used to. So, I got that bad news. Well, some call it good news, but in my situation, it's bad news. I didn't want to, but I had to talk to Mason. It's just me. I know I'm early, but I need to talk to you.
Okay, I'm listening. You want to talk to me?
Look, I know I told you I can do this job, but I just found out my girl is pregnant, you know, and she has no family, and I'm all she's got, so it won't be right of me, you know, risking myself getting killed and leaving her to raise a child by herself, you know? Like, I couldn't do that to her, so. Look, I'm sorry, Mason, but you gotta find someone else to do the job.
It's a very touching story. Congratulations, man.
Thanks. Yes. So, are we cool?
The hell we are. This isn't a game of freeze tag. You just join and quit whenever you want. But I can quit you. And leave you frozen permanently. And we still have a damn problem.
Look, Mason, I'm sorry, but I can't.
You can't. You can't. Okay, well, I can kill you.
I wish I could say it was a pleasure. It's not.
Hey, baby. Yeah, everything's fine. Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll be home soon. Okay? Alright, I'll be there soon. I love you. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, but no matter what, family comes first, always.